Clarksville Fire Rescue made a family and their dog very happy this weekend. On Saturday, they were called to the storm drain at Valleybrook Park. The family's white Dachshund named Oscar chased an opossum down the drain, and the owners could not get him back up. So Squad 1 set up a tripod and dropped it into the drain to rescue that puppy. He was reunited with his family. And actually, good news for the opossum, too. He got away unharmed.